Today we're going to look at theory level 5, page 22 is about the ornaments. So there's a few types of ornaments that we need to learn. The first one looks like this, or sometimes it looks like that. That one is called trill. So trill, basically you go start from the higher note, okay? So let's say if they have a C here with a trill, then you need to start from D. Then you have D, C, D, C, D, C. So trill always start from one note higher. So it is going to sound like this. D, C, D, C, D, C. Although the very first note that I give you is a C, okay? Then the second one that you're going to learn is called turn. T-U-R-N. So again, let's say if they have a C and then they have a turn at the top, then you're going to start from D again. So D, C, B, C. Since you have C as your main note, so you're going to have two times of C. So this is how you play your turn. Four notes total. So notice that this one you have minimum four, six, or eight notes. This one you only have four notes. Then the next one you learn is called mordent. So mordent is looks like an M with a line, and the name is mordent. Mordent has only three notes. So let's see, say you have a C with a mordent at the top. So C, B, C, C, B, C. You start from C, you start from exactly that note C. This one you start one note higher, this one you start one note higher. But that one you start from that note. So more than three notes only, okay? Then the very last one has a very funny name. It is actually not the grace note, okay? So let's say if you have a very big note plus a small note here with a slur that connect them, it's called apoptiatura. I know, funny name, okay? It is not the same as a grace note. Grace note has a small line that crossing out the note. The one with a slash is called grace note. The one without the slash is called apoggiatura. So apoggiatura has only two notes. Let's say if the main note is C with a tiny little note here, okay, then you play that note of whatever that note of first, okay? D, C, only two notes. So it looks like your note is getting lesser and lesser, okay? So that one would be D, C. So again, that one, minimum four notes, or sometimes up to eight. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That one, four notes only. This one, three notes. That one, two notes. So you look at how many notes you have for your ornaments, okay? And this is for level 5. Thank you.